That was the news.
Okay, 10 seconds to make up your mind. Pick a winner. And now we're counting. Flex. Okay, those who believe that the moral hazards are to blame for the financial crisis.
Oh, wow.
One.
You obviously didn't hear us.
Come on.
Okay, it looks okay. For well, those who believe that the foreclosures are to blame.
See who your friends are.
I mean,
yeah, no.
Okay, so by majority,
Francis. Muchas gracias. Quiero agradecer al media por haber estado hoy presente para ayudarnos en esta confrontación a la crisis que nos ha enfrentado en la